Hello children, today I will tell you how to convert binary to decimal. So now it's not very tough, it's very easy, you can do easily. So suppose this one is a binary number is given here. You know now about the binary number, so the number which one is a combination of 0 and 1 called binary number. So you can see this one is a binary number. So how will you convert this one? So first of all, take the first number from the right side. So first digit is what? 0. 0 you write and multiply with 2 to the power 0. Always you will start from 2 to the power 0. Then plus. Okay. Then next digit you take. Next digit is what? 1. 1 into 2 to the power 1. You will increase the power. So suppose first power is 2 to the power 0. Second you will write here 2 to the power 1. Plus third digit again 1. 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus next digit is what? 0. 0 into 2 to the power 3 plus next digit is what? 1. 1 into 2 to the power 4 plus 1 into 2 to the power 5. Clear? So now calculate it. So first one you can see 0 into 2 to the power 0. So always keep in your mind, any digit's power is 0, so its value will be 1. Okay, if any digit's power is 0, so its value will be what? 1. Clear? So here 2 to the power 0 means what? 1. 1 into 0, 0 plus 2 to the power 1. 2 to the power 1 means what? 2. Okay, 2 into 1, 2. Next. 1 into 2 to the power 2. 2 to the power 2 means what? 4. 4 into 1, 4. Plus, look here. Any digit, yeah, any number when you will multiply with 0, so it will be here 0. So 2 to the power 3 means what? 8. 8 into 0, 0. Plus, 1 into 2 to the power 4. 2 to the power 4 means what? 16. 16 into 1, 16. Plus, 2 to the power 5. Means what? 32. 32 into 1, 32. You add all. Okay. So now what will be the answer? 54. Same thing here. Take the another example. Again this number 1 from right side. 1 into 2 to the power 0 plus 0 into 2 to the power 1. Next digit is 1. 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus 1 into 1. Why 1? Because last digit is what? 1. 1 into 2 to the power 3. Okay. So now calculate it here. 2 to the power 0 means what? Look here. 2 to the power 0 means what? 1. 1 into 1. What? 1. Plus. Next digit is what? 2 to the power 1. 2 to the power 1 means 2. 2 into 0. 0. So, agar koi bhi multiply 0 se hoga, 0 likh denge. 2 to the power 2. 4. 4 into 1. 4. Next, 2 to the power 3, 8. 8 into 1, 8. You add it. So, what is your answer? 13. So, in this way, through this way, you can convert binary to decimal. Now, next question is what? How will you convert any binary fraction? Binary fraction means what in this form? Means what? 1101.101. This is a binary fraction because point value is here. How will you convert binary fraction to decimal? So, please pay attention here. So, first part you will do same like this, okay. But how will you solve the second part? This is important. The first part I have solved here, you know. So, what is the answer? 13. So, now come on the second part. Second part means what? This one, after the point value. So, after the point value, what is the first digit? You will start from just after the point. After the point, what is the first value? 1. 1 multiply with 2 to the power minus 1 plus next digit is what? 0. 0 into 2 to the power minus 2. Okay. Plus next digit 1. 1 into 2 to the power minus 3. Please pay attention here. Once again. Now in fraction part. So point values. Point ke baad ki value ke liye kya karte hain? First of all you will take. What is the value after the point? This is a point. Point ke baad 1 hai. 1 into 2 to the power minus 1. Okay. Plus नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज व्हाट, 0, 0 इंटू 2 टू द पावर माइनस 2 प्लस थर्ड डिजिट इज व्हाट, 1, 1 इंटू 2 टू द पावर माइनस 3. नाउ कैलकुलेट इट हियर, 1 इंटू, यू नो ना, 2 टू द पावर माइनस 1 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 2. ओके, तो 1 इंटू 1 अपॉन 2 प्लस 0 इंटू 1 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर 2, बिकॉज 2 टू द पावर माइनस 2 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर माइनस 2 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 1 इंटू 2 टू द पावर माइनस 2 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर 2 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 4. क्लियर? सो हियर इज 1 अपॉन 4 प्लस 1 इंटू 1 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर 3 मीन्स व्हाट, 1 अपॉन 2 टू द पावर 8. सो फाइनल आंसर यू कैन सी हियर 0.625. सो हाउ विल यू राइट द फाइनल आंसर, 13.625. दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर. ओके, सो नाउ कम ऑन द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल. सो नाउ दिस वन इज आई हैव टेकन. सो नाउ फर्स्ट पार्ट यू विल सॉल्व लाइक द प्रीवियस वन, बट हाउ विल यू सॉल्व द नेक्स्ट पार्ट मीन्स वॉट, 0.11. सो अगेन आफ्टर द पॉइंट वॉट वैल्यू इज गिवन हियर, 101 I have written here. कि हाउ विल यू सॉल्व 101. सो दिस वन इज गिवन हियर. नाउ हियर आई हैव रिटन हाउ विल यू सॉल्व 0.11. सो आफ्टर द पॉइंट व्हाट वैल्यू इज गिवन हियर, 1. आफ्टर द पॉइंट 1 इज गिवन हियर, 1 इंटू 2 टू द पावर माइनस 1 प्लस नेक्स्ट वैल्यू इज अगेन 1 इंटू 2 टू द पावर माइनस 2. सो नाउ सो सॉल्व इट, दिस विल बी योर आंसर. सो नाउ दीज फाइव क्वेश्चंस यू सॉल्व. ओके, थैंक यू.